National Guard, our first responders, our ambulances, our fire trucks are all getting stuck in the snow as well. In fact, almost every fire truck in the city of Buffalo is stranded. It is stuck in snow. That is good news for us to be able to start covering the cost of this epic, once-in-a-lifetime storm that we're now having.